We go. Oh shit. No. Up, 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 up. You jerk. Okay, let's try again. All right. Easy does it. Just a good boy. Almost there. Down, down, down. That whoop. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is.
Every day and night is like 10 minutes, like in Minecraft, or do you make it like
They were saying they were calling
actually
Peter racist
24-hour?
on Steam.
Eh?
No, serious. Serious. There was a
These
bunch of
aren't
them saying
rapists.
they got raped by P.
Huh? Just bluff him. You can't say what he's doing. It's really obvious. Hey, well, there were lots of people like that on VR chat, though, weren't there?
I don't rape people.
There were lots of serial rapists on the VR chat. It's known for serial raping.
As long as the cereal's
It should be
chocolate.
called serial rape. Cereal chocolate rapist. Chocolate.
I like my woman like I
What?
like my cereal, chocolate. Oh yeah.
Okay.
With plenty of milk.
I'm sorry, I'm white. I'm white chocolate. I'm not.
I'm just thinking about
How do
chocolate,
you
not
like
chicken.
walk and not run?
You should want to drive
Huh?
mine. What was that
Oh,
conversation? I want some
I'm using third person locomotion right now.
Oh, I can't explain that.
Just from rapist, piece of rapist
I'm
to
sorry, I didn't get
I
to
want
that.
some chocolate.
Yeah, it's a good sort of look at your avatar.
That's some weird
Gosh.
association. I think
He's such a
Sigmund
simple
Freud
mind.
would have a field day with that, analyzing
Why don't you
that.
just
Oopsies.
sit down and then walk around the counter like a normal man? That's a little bit more
Yum,
relaxed. Sure.
You've got to
Gonna be
find some
okay,
chocolate
buddy.
woman somewhere. So what you really
It's gonna be
need
all right.
is a blow-up doll that's made of chocolate. That would be an ideal thing.
Your eyes said something.
Okay, I don't know what's going on here. They've gone somewhere else.
I've gone prone.
It looks
Look,
interesting.
they've gone chocolate hunting,
I
They're off
quack,
after some chocolate.
quack.
There's got to be some chocolate under these stones somewhere.
No, this is
That's probably dragon shit.
No,
Oh, I don't want that kind of chocolate.
no, not dragon shit. It probably is, actually. Okay then, man.
Who, me? Yeah, I was just having a drink.
Oh, that old shit.
Yeah,
okay, that makes it.
oh, you heard.
Yeah.
I was just guzzling a drink.
When you do something really well, it's kind of like, you don't know what the person's doing. You've got all the mansions, but there's nothing there to sort of like, kind of work out what it is. You know, so you're thinking, what is she doing? What's going on?
She's choking. Someone help her.
I don't know who she is, I know she's in Canada. I don't know where in Canada.
Could you please help me?
And there's like an ambulance to it.
They're just having a good little fest over there. About chocolates in Canada, I guess? I don't know. It's weird. Oh god, no! Oh, that was close. Where's the spawn over here? Right there. Just the spawn. Is anybody down there?
Come in, and I'm waiting to get my subway sandwich, right? And I'm in line or whatever, but the lady that was working there was quite foul, right? So they got really...
I've noticed the cameras that way, so. Let's go to that giant dragon over there. I haven't been over there yet. Don't be a timid little guy. This dragon's like 1,000 times bigger than you. Come on. No. Stop it. What are you doing? No. Almost there. Stop somersaulting. Shit, I can't see when you do that. Dive bomb. Down. Down? Please? You sack of sarge. Oh shit, what the? I didn't expect it to vacuum me into the abyss. He's standing on one toe. This thing is huge. With a capital Y. God, as big as its claw. Christ. He doesn't have a collider, so I just go through him. Cool if I can climb him, though. I don't think I can, because I just go through him. Guess it's just for show. My god, is he huge. Yep, all of him, his a ghost. And I would know, because I'm the Phantom. I don't think I can get to his mouth. So I flew a dragon up there, but they're really hard to control. So we got a party going on up there now. Alright, this one's pretty good at controlling. Maybe I spoke too soon. Alright, here we go. Keep moving. down. I've been having a problem making you guys go down lately. Down, damn it! Oh! You fucking troll. Damn it. Stop. 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 Stop.
I was being smart, and he said, yeah, he said, any more of that lip, and I'll pull you straight down the lip. And I said, that's not lip, that's what I've got in the back. So, he looked in the back, and he said, oh, you have to have baby in there. So I just was my 21st birthday, I've just been having a good time, so as you do, you know. Anyway, so I nearly got bloody arrested for having this inflated glass alien in the back.
It probably wasn't the alien that got you arrested. It was probably your little, probably the way you said it. Were you drunk?
Yeah, a little bit, yeah. Well, a little bit. I don't know if I was over the limit or not, but well, he didn't
it's so strict in Canada now. You can't even have one drink and drive.
Well, you shouldn't do really, to be honest.
Yeah, no.
I'm not going to comment on that. I don't know what these things do.
look, turn around!
What is it? It comes through the couch. It's the couch monster.
Oh, that's one of my friends.
You've heard of the closet monster? Did you have a closet
monster? I don't remember her name. Boop! Where's everybody at? I guess there's one offline. Yeah, not very many people on right now. Now we venture. If only you would just go forward faster instead of upwards. Horizontal speed's horrible. Maybe I'm just a horrible trainer.